What is going on, guys? We are here with Brofist vs ABR for Snake Draft, and we're just gonna rewatch the first few turns. So turn 1, ABR gets unfortunate crit with Hidden Power Ice Scizor, and turn 2 he dodges a Magma Storm. So yeah, ABR is known to run Hidden Power on his Scizor. He does taunt him there, which is a kind of obvious play, but still a good play. Obviously you don't want the Mantine to go for default because he lost his Style of Rock Setter, so he has to make sure that rocks stay up. ABR's team is obviously gonna have definitely a double defog on Zapdos and on Mantine. I'm not sure if the Scizor's last move is gonna be seen in Power Ice. So, and he gets another burn of the Cocoa, so ABR is getting really lucky here. Jonah's gonna go for either a U-turn here or a Volt Switch, like either one of the two, like depends on which he has, depends on his Cocoa set. But he's definitely not like he's going for the momentum move here on the obvious Tangrowth. The Tangrowth is coming out here, that's pretty obvious. Yeah, like I was talking about the Scizor set, Thin Power Ice, Bullet Punch and Roost, and then the last move could be Defog or it could be some, like, I don't really not think he's gonna be U-turn on this team, so like it could be triple Defog, I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, that obvious Tangrowth comes in, there's a Volt Switch, that does a lot. So I'm not sure if that means that the Tangrowth is like more Fizz Death or if it means there's a Cocoa spec. So I'm not going to be running any Kalks because I'm already behind on turns, so I don't really want to miss more. But yeah, he's just, this is probably substitute heat turn because you guys can see ABR has a Dougie. Dougie trio is still allowed at the moment. So you're always, most of the time you want to run sub on heat turn. So he misses a Toxic. This is just really annoying. Like ABR is getting a lot of, like a lot is going in ABR's favor. I mean, this is tough. This is tough for Brofist already, because ABR just needs some chip damage on Mega Mawile, and then it gets trapped by Dugtrio. And this is a pretty free Scizor for ABR, or a free whatchamacallit. Like Brofist might double into Heatran here on the Scizor, so he goes into Chansey instead. I guess that's a mid ground play. So he's just gonna, oh god, he has T-Wave, and he predicted him to not go for Taunt, so he gets him there. Like, okay, I was talking about the Dugtrio. The Dugtrio can trap the Heatran and the Mawile in this match. Yeah, like, he just needs a little bit of chip, and then Earthquake kills the Mawile with Dougie, and if the Dougie is Sash, he obviously can, doesn't have to fear a Sucker Punch. So yeah, the Taunt is obviously helping out. And the scenario Toxic plus Magma Storm recoil is really nice. So at least the chance is getting low. But the Citroen is really crippled. And Brofist is also not gonna stay in to kill this Chansey, because if he kills the Chansey then he would get trapped by Dougie. So he goes in the Ladi. I assume Brofist is gonna predict the Mantine or some, or the Scizor here, because he wants to. Yeah, the Scizor is like really obvious here. Maybe I'm definitely not staying in. You can go Tangrowth or Mantine here, or Scizor. But Scizor is like obvious, so I think ABS is not gonna go Scizor. He goes Scizor, okay. He could have doubled into Heatran there. That's why I thought that he would have gone into Mantine. But yeah, now we will see. He doesn't have a good Mawile switch, and now we will see if he's maybe helmet Tangrowth or AV. If it's helmet, he might switch into his Tangrowth and then get the necessary helmet chip on the Mawile so the Dugtrio can kill it with Earthquake. I don't think ABR has a Z-move user on this team, unless it's Z-move Dougie. So he goes into Tangrowth and takes a good chunk, so I think this is mixed defensive Tangrowth. Like, it's pretty defensive, but not max defense, because I think max defense takes a little bit less than that. And yeah, now they took the helmet damage that he needed, and now he can just sack his Chansey because that is at 32%. Then he gets Regenerator on the Tangrowth, and then he can come in with Dugtrio, and Dugtrio, Arena Trap being the stupid ability, he can then just trap them all while. And it's looking really annoying for Brofist. This Coco already got burnt. Coco would have been really nice in this matchup, and what else? Lando would have lived HP Ice and would have still been. There would have still been potential for Brofist to get a Brox. Oh, he sacked Zapdos. I thought he would have sacked the Chansey, because that was low. But Zapdos was poisoned, so I can understand why he sacked it. I wasn't really doing too much. I think it probably loses to Tangrowth one-on-one with the poison. I lose to pretty much everything one-on-one, so it's understandable that he sacked that. And now you can just click off quick here. If he's a Sash, he doesn't have to fear a sucker at all. And if he's not Sash, he's gonna go for substitute and try to play around Sucker Punch. Yeah, I think Brufus is just gonna sucker. Like, the ABR's team is just based around defogging. Like, he has a lot of defogs. So it was kind of obvious. It was kind of obvious to me that this is Sash, because he was like, he's really trying to make sure that rogues never go up with this team. Even though he doesn't have a sap, he has the double or triple defog going on there. And yeah, he can now go on the Tapu Koko here, and he can either click Dazzling Gleam or Volt Switch. Because ABR is definitely not staying in with the Dagi, I assume, because he still wants to trap the Heatran, because the Heatran otherwise can destroy his team. Yeah, so he definitely wants to keep this Dagi. So like, if he goes Coco here, I think he's gonna Volt Switch out, or like, he can also Dazzling Gleam, because if he's Specs, I don't know if that Specs damage the Volt Switch early on Tangrowth. I think it's not Specs, because the Tangrowth turned out to be more Fizz Dev. But if it's Specs, I definitely might do it KO the Chansey. But yeah, I think we're definitely gonna see the... Because... yeah, I don't think we're gonna see the Lari coming out here, because... That just gives ABR like a free Scizor. And doubling, like going into Lari and doubling into Heatran would be like a bit risky. I think it's just, like I said, going to Coco and then... We'll see if he is gonna make the risky play of Volt Switching. I mean, it's not really risky, because we all know that ABR needs the Stucky, so he's definitely switching it out. Yeah, we shall see. And how can Brofist win this game? Which he can win with Heatran if ABR sacks his Stucky, but I don't think he's gonna let that happen. And since rocks are gone, the Stuck Trio, like, obviously, like, if he still had his Landorus, he could get up rocks again. And then if he had the correct set on his Landorus, let's say he had Continental Crush on his Landorus, something like that. Or like some Z-move on his Landorus. Then he could have killed the Mantine with that. And if the Scizor doesn't have Defog, then he could have kept rocks up. Yeah, that would have been really nice for Brofist. I mean, the Hex... Some of the Hex didn't matter too much, like especially the Toxic Miss, I think, on the Zapdos, that didn't matter too much. I mean, he just lost the turn and put him a bit in the back. You guys also see, I think that Smokeless chat talked about that as well. But yeah, he's gonna Dazzling Gleam a Volt Switch here. Like, it's pretty obvious. I said it 2 times already, he's never staying in with this. Tangrowth, ABS Tangrowth also kinda just... He goes hard Tangrowth. I don't think he would go hard Tangrowth. But yeah, he makes that nice Volt Switch play. That I was just about to say, the Tangrowth kind of walls. Like, it helps knock off. Can deal with the Lari if the tank is healthy. But like, yeah. The tank is actually low now. Basically, what I was trying to say is, if Heatran ever goes down, Tangrowth plus Scizor, especially Scizor, walls Brofist's entire team. Tangrowth is mainly needed to check the Coco, because the Scizor will take a lot from the Coco. But yeah, he's not letting the Dagi go down, so... He doubles out into Tangrowth. I'm not sure why he didn't just go for a Toxic there. But yeah, Brofist is now gonna go for a knockoff. Like, he could have just gone for Toxic on the Mantine, it would have been like helpful. But like, to be honest, I don't really see Brofist winning this game. Let's see if ABR gets another burn. He does not get a burn this time. So Brofist gets rid of the lefties. He's just gonna keep scalding, I assume. As he goes in the heat run there, I think he predicted the obvious scissor. That's also why, like the first time, ABR stayed with the Mantine and the Tangrowth. I think he also potentially predicted Brofist to double, but he also doesn't need the leftovers 100% on the Mantine, so it's still a fine play. So now ABR can just scald again. Because if Heatran goes down, it's just that's like the last one that is really annoying to him, and he gets the burn. And yeah, this game's pretty much over. Like, ABR can just, when the Trend comes out, Brofist can never stay in forever. Like, if he gets a kill with the Trend, like, if ABR would sack the Chansey to the Trend, then he could just go to Dougie and revenge the Trend. But the Arena Trap is gonna be gone soon. A lot of my friends got Rex, and we're all voting ban. And just from general, from people that I've talked to, like, I'm pretty sure that, like, all of them say ban, but there's gonna be some people that vote no ban. So I assume it's gonna be like 70 or 80% that will vote ban. And we need a 60% majority to get Arena Trap banned, which will happen. So he scalds again there and gets a crit burn with the Coco, just dies and Brofist. Just, yeah, says GG and forfeits. I mean, he couldn't win that game anyway. But he did double into Coco there. I don't know if he expected the scissor. But, like, there's not really a point in, like, trying to figure out what he predicted. Like, the game was just not winnable with his Heatran being so low. If Heatran was healthy and not paralyzed, he could have potentially put in some work.